in my spiel, so I'll get it invested. Over here is it's a very simple game. If you're in trouble with shit, it might not be so simple. But now, this is really cool. You can match shapes up and create animals, but there's also a game you can tell a story by placing the shapes on. I can create characters and I can tell a story. Over here is making a tool that will allow you to create everyday objects and two controllers. So you can program a game in something called Scratch, like an open source PHP programming language. And you know, hold the white wire, you want to play the circuit, you tap the banana, and you create pretty cool.
Okay.
Over here is Spiro. Spiro is a robotic ball that you can put around with a smart device. If you're worried about kids breaking things, you don't have to worry about this for pretty durable. And now it's excited. Play, all you have to do is download an app called Spiro, and you're either an iTunes or Google Play. If you don't have a smartphone, a little iPad, you can set up and play and drive. It also allows you to program. It's very easy to program with yeah. Why would you want a robotic wall if you're a robot for kids? It's easy to trend out. But also from an engagement standpoint, you know how hard it is to talk to a child while they're in school.